still, the battles continue. After all, you know, it's gonna be an annoying series of fights. Because it's always a pain dealing with Team Rocket. Or I should say it's mostly time-consuming, because, you know, the battles go on for forever. Because there's so many gosh darn rockets that get in your way. I mean, thankfully I know how to turn off the alarm system, so I don't have to deal with too many battles. I suppose some would argue I could use the fights to gain levels, but I'm just like, eh. I'll have enough by the time I'm done with the rocket plot to go back and probably try and deal with Jasmine again. And if not, you know, there's always making my way to Blackthorn City, even if I can't, you know, do anything there. Because I'm pretty sure that gym leader only clearly appears after you've got all the other badges, if I remember correctly, so... Or, no, you have to take care of Team Rocket, then Sheep shows up? Yeah. Maybe you don't need all the badges, because I know one time I went there and I got turned down because I was trying to skip the rocket plot. And they're like, you gotta go deal with the rockets. I'm just like, darn it! Because I really didn't want to have to deal with them. Because the rocket grunts are so damn annoying. Like, let Lance deal with it. Send Officer Jenny after him. She can handle it. Game's like, no, it's your job. We programmed it that way. Fine. I feel like Kaido, you know, he's gotta deal with some pissant little pirate that's getting in his way or something, you know, it's like, gosh darn it! Like, fine, I'll quickly knock his block off, just like with one punch, like BAM! It's over. And yeah, I know Kaido's gonna get defeated by Luffy at some point. Though it's, we may be waiting until next year for that, I don't know, you know, like, It takes forever when you're going one chapter at a time, right? But that's how it goes. I don't know, hopefully we'll get a redo of the anime at some point after, you know, One Piece completes, so we can get some better pacing on, you know, the later half of the series. Oh, going with a quick attack, huh? Well, feel good about yourself, Rattata, because you're knocked out. Just trying to make a quick attack on my you-know-what, but I ignored it, you know, and hit back hard. Like, it wasn't big enough, what can I say? Now then... Need to come down here and deal with the Magnemite wielder. I so wish I could bypass this guy. Game's like, no, you're required to fight him to get to this computer. So you can deactivate the alarm system. Set apart is the traps really aren't that confounding. It's mostly just annoying, because I just want to get through you guys and move on with my day. Like, you aren't challenging at your level. Like, what's this Magnemite gonna do? Like, oh, it's gonna be like, Supersonic! I'm like, you ain't no Supersonic, you ain't Golden, a Hedgehog, I mean, come on. You gotta do better than that, Magnemite. Yeah, I know, the real problem is it's so out-leveled, you know, it can't keep up. Yep, we're gone again. It's like, darn it, I'm trying to summon Supersonic and it ain't working! Maybe Amy Rose captured him again! It's awful what she's probably doing to him. At any rate, probably should just keep digging. I don't know, I probably only remember Amy so much because of the Sonic Adventure games. From the Dreamcast. I only really played the first one. I did raise some Chao all the way up to max stats, though they never went adult on me. It's weird. I spent so much time playing that game with the memory card. Oh, great, it's X accuracy. You know, I could use that with Dynamic Punch, I suppose. Due to how X accuracy works this gen. Because X accuracy is crazily broken. In Gen 1 and Gen 2, X accuracy lets you bypass all accuracy checks with your moves. So if you put X accuracy and then use a move that, you know, has like 30% accuracy, it'll be 100%. Like, it's crazy broken. Hence why they made it to where stuff like Fisher and whatnot only works, you know, when you're out-level your opponent instead of, you know, when you're faster than your opponent. Because people could just use some X speeds and X accuracy, and then all of a sudden have, you know, a way to instantly kill entire, you know, high-level teams. And I don't know how Lance managed to dodge this guy. Like, was he turned around when Lance walked by? Or did Lance throw a rock to distract him for a moment? Like, go rock! And he looked the other way, and then Lance just, you know, made a quick dash for it. You know, he's like, I gotta be stealthy, like a ninja. Or did he jump and cling to the ceiling and climb that way? You know, the world will never know. I suppose it doesn't need to know. Okay, that's cool and all, but I just want to get done with this grunt. I mean, even with, you know, effects turned off, these battles still take too long. Yeah, I know it takes two passwords. Can we just please move on? And by you, you mean me, right? We're gonna have to deal with this guy. Yeah, I remember Silvco. We're gonna have to dig. And cross our fingers, I suppose. I mean, this guy's got some exploding coughings. And I really don't want to get with a self-destruct. If I can help it. Dig a hole. Starting off with a smog, huh? Gosh darn it. I was hoping it would blow itself up so I could come up and hit the second one. You know, and knock it out in one shot. Because I really wanted to save the power points for something better. Yeah, like, he did it in reverse order for me. Gosh darn it. Well, whatever. At least I got out of the fight with no damage. Because self-destruct hurts, man. Oh, maybe. I don't know why strong people get the password. You think she'd just be like, no. She's like, eh, if you can beat me, you can have it. And like, why? Doesn't even make sense. Screw it, just throw a shallow ball at it. I mean, it's not like it's gonna be super effective or anything, but it's no worse than throwing, you know, a headbutt at it. And it's a gloom. Just throw another shadow ball. You know, at least it makes me feel like I'm throwing a cooler move at it, you know, like I'm throwing a ball of darkness. Yeah, you better tell me. Well, that makes sense. I mean, they were selling Slowpoke Tails at one point. Oh yeah, the guy at the Porygon. Or was it Ditto? It doesn't really matter. I mean, if it's Ditto, we're gonna have to go with a headbutt. Yeah, it's Ditto. I mean, I guess I could dodge transform with a dig, but I was just trying to knock it out. Yeah, that did it all right. Yeah, I thought so. And we're almost to level 38. Just a little over two more levels to get what I need. Yeah, I want to hit you from behind. Why? I have no idea. And I can't remember if I want those items or not right now. Yeah, they're probably not that important. Ooh, a fellow Raticate user, eh? Yeah, I'm trying to repeat that line from, the first live-action Turtles movie, where, you know, Michelangelo's like, a fellow Chucker, eh? I don't know how well I did it. Probably poorly. You know, I gotta try, but it doesn't mean I can do it well. Yuck, 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 yuck. Trying to have a unique laughter style there. Because you're failing. Like, really hard. Oh yeah, there's a hidden item I want to grab around here. Don't know if we'll be really using that anytime soon, but I'll take it with me. Now then, let's see. Pretty sure this guy's going to be waiting for us. Yeah, in Crystal version, I think he spins, so you can potentially try and run in there and dodge him real fast. button. Cold and Silver, you know, he just waits. Hate that. There's a lot more optional battles here in the Crystal. Probably because the developers realize it's not really fun, you know, going through here. You know, if you went after Chuck first, you'll be too over-leveled. Like, you'll be so crazy broken, like, the enemy basically should just give up. Like, what are they reasonably gonna try and do to me, right? Come on. Oh, a Rattata, huh? Well, we'll stick to a quick attack for now. I mean, I don't want the nickel and dime me, after all. I know it wants to, I just won't let it. Okay. Here's how to grab Steve real quick. Admittedly, this is one TM I usually skip, but we may be grabbing this in the Hoot Hoot run. I mean, it will give me an option for using against some psychic types later. It's not a good option, but an option. Like, sometimes, you know, you gotta use less than ideal tools to win battles. Right, stronger Pokemon. This guy gets to cheat, too. He gets a Magneton that knows Thunderbolt. I wish my Magneton could learn Thunderbolt this gen. But it can't. This is the office of our leader, Giovanni! Oh, someday. Yeah. Someday on a Sunday. I have no idea when this video is going up. I stopped keeping track of where it'd fall in the week. But Sundays are always the best day to come back, right? Oh wait, no, they're awful. I mean, my week starts on Wednesday and ends on Sunday, because I got Monday, Tuesdays off. Okay. Eradicate, huh? Well, there's only one response to that. Headbutt it. What, I could quick attack it, I suppose. I'm just like, nah. I'll give it some mild respect and give it a headbutt. Oh great, another coughing. Oh well, at least it's not that one guy. That has like five of them. Yeah, I hate that guy's coughing count. He's like, I got five of them! And like, one wheezing, or is it four coughings and one wheezing? But it's just like, you got enough? Like, seriously, it's too many. You do that, and damn, that's gotta hurt the balls. At least I assume that table's about ball level. I mean, that's how my workplace tables are. Makes for a very uncomfortable experience, you know, if you ram them. Just why I say, don't do it, kids. Don't do it. Now then, let's see. Oh, that's right, there's an ice heal over here, isn't there? Or is this the ice heal? That's the ice heal, the other one's the full heal. Gosh darn it, I did not want ice heal. Ice heal is useless. I suppose it's odd to say that, but you hardly ever run into anyone with ice moves in these games. Like, I can't think of anyone that really is gonna throw around a freeze at me. I almost forgot, I hadn't fought that guy in his Golbat. Of course, after we do this, we still gotta deal with the Electrodes. Like, gosh darn it. Well, time for a two-on-one, right? Your pride, right. You guys have that. Well, gotta feel sorry for them. They gotta go up against the Dragonite. I mean, come on, spread the fun around, why not? Honor? Since when can Team Rocket talk about honor? Albeit they can call bullshit on that time Caterpie beat up Team Rocket with String Shot. You know, because in the anime, String Shot's a god-tier move that completely surrounds and, you know, immobilizes the opponent. Because anime logic, you know, I'm not gonna try and figure it out. And that takes care of Arbok. Come on, just a bit more to 39. Like, maybe price to get me close to, you know, pushing over what I need, right? Especially if I hit up the borders. I could go after all of them, too. I gotta think about it. Oh, Murkrow? Headbutt. But I suppose the real challenge might end up being, the freaking pig, man. After all, that pig's really bulky. I mean, it's slow, but, you know, you can get away with being slow if you hit hard enough. Yeah, total success. Can you please just get out of here now? Yeah, your true power. Can you just leave? Of course, that does mean I can't fight any of the other rockets now. Yeah, whatever. There are other options, right? Yeah, I know it's causing problems. That's why I hate the damn thing. Just shut up, Lance. Like, this is taking so long, I may have to split it. I don't like doing that, but it is an option. So I like to keep these episodes under, like, the 10-minute mark if I can help it, usually. Though the first part can be rather chunky, just because it takes so long to get to Mr. Pokémon. Because of all the dialogue. All the unskippable dialogue. Okay, that'll do. I suppose if I can get to level 40, it might make the pig easier. Because then I could use, you know, Super Fang and drop it to half health. Then try and go for some headbutts or something. It's worth considering. Really? It went for a sonic boom? I mean, I keep preparing for them to blow themselves up. And they keep being like, no! Anything but an explosion to the death! I'm like, what difference does it make? You're freaking Electrodes, you blow up all the time. It's like your gimmick in the anime. And the first Pokémon Snap game. I had the foes at one time to prove it! Of course, I'd mean going back and playing Nintendo 64 game again at this point. And start chucking apples at things. Because I can. Like, why be nice? We gotta abuse all these animals with our fruit, right? Yeah, as normal as it can be, full of Gyarados. Yeah, at least know where he found that. I'm just gonna assume he was always carrying it. Yeah, mahogany. Space mahogany. That's what we should make our desk out of. Yeah, again. And when the time comes, I'll probably have to be level, like, 70 plus. Maybe that's an exaggeration, but I imagine Rackhead's gonna have a hard time punching its way through dragons with its face. Till next time, then. See ya.